You go.
A house built out of stone. One floor is walls made of sand. Tables and chairs worn by all dust. This is a place where
the hell is going on here?
Nothing good.
Why aren't they out here yet?
I don't know.
Entrance should be 50 feet ahead on the left. Target's assumed to be immediately inside.
Oh my God.
What now?
We sure as shit ain't got enough guns.
What if we just start yelling? I mean, they'll hear us, right? We'll just yell that we surrender.
A little late for that.
Oh, would anyone else like a turn? It's like reality, only fake.
Damn, I wish I was high.
Frida, what do we do?
We keep our dignity.
Seriously, what the fuck is happening?
Maybe they're sending us to Max? Oh,
thank God. They'll see I don't have paperwork or a record or anything then, right?
Oh. It ain't Max. There ain't enough fucking space for all of us down there.
I think I'm hyperventilating again.
Am I gonna go blind? You okay?
Yeah, right.
I don't know. You could fucking see them.
Damn. No, we're together.
Yeah, you can write letters.
No, letters? What are you talking about? No, well, where are we going?
Think we're gonna let any of you back in there after all this?
Branches were sown by the color of green.
Don't worry, pretty. One prison's just like another, right?
By the cracks of his skin, I climb.
Morris! It's okay! I love you!
When gods came around to blow me down, held on as tightly as you held on me.
Someone get a pulse on him.
I didn't mean to.
There's no pulse.
I did aim for the ceiling, sir. He's so tall, and he caught us by surprise.
Motherfucker.